equals to 161 consecutive life sentences without parole. Excellent convictions, both Timothy McVeigh and Harry Nichols publicly acknowledged their roles in the attack. McVeigh described his role for a biography released before his execution. From federal prison in Colorado, Nichols admitted helping build the bomb.
What a sick man.
The FBI, his family,